Elden Hallowed.
Yay!
Right, do you think we can get, like, a toxic healer or something that'll yell at us for standing in the fire?
We can only hope to be so blessed.
To have such a truly skilled player to let us know not to stand in the fire.
So you return, okay, a vat. You saw me.
Leave it to an Ultra to grasp her power and sow disaster. I would have been able to keep these things off the control.
Burn!
How do I get wingalings?
That's, I think that's, I forget which content that is. I actually saw that recently. I think it's Maelstrom Arena that you get that in. Oh, it's one of the trials. That's what it is.
They're nice.
Trials are 12-man content that you can do.
12-man?
Yeah. They're like dungeons on crack.
What do? Just queue up for one and then you randomly match with random people?
I'm not actually sure. I've never done a trial, actually. Could be fun. It's only for vet players. I think it's only if you're above 160. And
perhaps I can save my sister and return home.
Never did anything.
Dangerous serpents.
Why does this person look like a tree?
That's a good question. I think they have a skin. What are we supposed to do? Search for Bakara? Where are you, Bakara? Let's go this way.
Why isn't this triggering?
Oh, there we go. Boss is out.
That's weird, it took it a minute.
Dead.
So wait, didn't you say that your roommate got a grill not too long ago? Did he take it?
No, that was another friend of mine who also lives in the building.
Oh, sweet. So you get to keep the grill and you get the house to yourself?
Yeah, we recently had like a little barbecue thing before my roommate moved out. But I didn't know this, but so I live on the second floor of our building, but my friend lives on the 11th floor. And I never knew that my roommate has this tremendous fear of heights.
Really?
So the grill's on the barbecue, obviously, or the barbecue's out on the balcony, obviously. And he was just like hanging on the. Dude, I'm just damaging the thing, man. Chill.
Oh, did we get yelled at? Jesus Christ. What is wrong with people?
What's going on? Oh, I guess I was just on my own over here.
Yeah, because this dude's too busy yelling at us.
I mean, he can leave if he wants.
I just laugh at him. I'm still chatting in zone. I love it.
Yeah.
Man, you really called it though. Now I'm just playing wrong purposely to piss him off. I hope he's losing his fucking mind.
I am running like all PvP stuff right now. But you know what, I can do enough damage to clear this content, so. That guy.
And honestly, who really gives a fuck? Like
that guy.
Get a life. Have your mommy come bring you the piss bucket again. Alright. Have her go make you a burrito.
Made us be mad because healers are kind of not that relevant in the game anymore, especially for normal dungeons.
Yeah, like everything got nerfed, so like whatever he thinks is going on ain't going on anymore.
I come out of this portal. Oh, thanks.
Where the hell did this thing come from?
Yeah, I didn't see it either.
And to think I was gonna say that his plant bullshit looked cool. This game is not seizure friendly. Meanwhile, this dude isn't even playing a healer right, so, like, he could switch to his back bar and, like, actually do some damage while we don't need healing.
I think there's a lot of overhealing going on.
Thank you.
Wow, cool, a tree right in front of my face so I can't see. Great. Cool power, guy.
Alright. I like the aesthetic of this place.
Should I jump off? Ooh, a Daggron!
What now, Ron?
A Daggron.
I don't know, I feel like I'm doing most of my healing myself.
Yeah, I had to use a potion. Shame on him.
There we go. Not going to get anybody's panties in a bunch.
Argon, you live, yes? See to this once, brother.
Makara, pretty sure if we don't go through the right portal, we end up, like, altar. Starting to just slowly die. This realm. But I don't see the portal. Cave the Daedric Realm.
It is done.
I bet that guy doesn't have 5 monitors.
Get fucked. Got all kinds of cool stuff. Thank you. crown.
I love how I got that last word in. Toxic ESO chat teaching me bad things. Whoa, it's a stampede.
What happened?
There is a stampede.
Oh, yeah.
Wild antelope. I just got an idea.
What?
I sent that dude a friend request.
Oh boy.
Oh my god, that was funny.
I don't think that's going to be a friendship for the ages. I'll
he'll be my best friend. Watch. He'll be like, you know what? They're right. I should be a tank DPS.
Do you have any way shrines close to the rally point that I put down?
I do.